This is a test of your attention. You have 5 seconds to choose one of these cards and memorize it. Got it? Now, stare at the red poker chip while we read your mind and remove the card you picked. Look carefully. It's gone, right? Why did you fall for this trick? It has everything to do with your brain's brilliance and its flaws. This is a show about attention and your brain. So get ready. For the next hour, we're going to mess with your mind. We're going to put you through a series of tests to see how well you can focus. You'll be tricked.
Oh my God, it was him!
Distracted.
Oy, yay.
And amazed.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
If you do exactly as we say, you'll come out a better master of your mind. So, pay attention.